Hold your high plank like you usually do. You're going to bring your knee in towards the opposite elbow and repeat for the amount of times that I have assigned for you. Try not to sway your hips. Keep your hips facing the ground in this.